that sign right there. Okay, I'm just going to treat this as my only show right here. Anybody in this audience, this is a trivia question. You might know it. What video did I film in this theater? That we did sort of medleys to. And I'm gonna try to not to go back, but I need to have some direction in my headphones. I'm talking to them via this right here, my studded ear thing. Maybe I can. I wasn't ready for that one yet. Yeah, that's a good idea. Okay, I'm talking to Joel through the headphones. The audience understands, Michael. I'm going to let them direct everybody else on the stage and then come back. This is not a diva move. Thank you. that in rehearsal. My only question is, because I'm having a bit of difficulty with my ear monitor. I don't know. No, there's nothing they can do. They're asking me, should they send someone out? Take off the ear monitor? No, because then the band will be playing and I really won't hear myself at all. It's kind of necessary. So my old ear monitor always worked to just take this out and go like that. Old school. So Joel, who is directing this, Joel Gallen, he directed many, many things, but also my homecoming special, I don't know if anybody's seen it. Love him that he's here, and I have a question for him. Joel, can you hear me? I'm on one ear monitor.
Yes.
Do we need to pick up the end of the very, very end of that song?
Yes!
I'm just talking about, where's my other good friend that's normally here? He's not here right now. A surprise guest is here that plays the bass. But he's coming later. I'm just talking about the la da 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 da. Because I just want to make sure, because honestly, having a bit of difficulty with my favorite ear monitor. The best. I'm sorry, say that one more time, Joel. Eric Daniels, you can do that for me, can't you? I just mean, just lead in. La 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 da 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 da. You know. But that's it. Woo! Lovely background noise.
You can do it seated at that point in the song.
Everybody knows who we are. Wait for me, because I'm not focused. Just tell me when. Because I can no longer hear them talking to my ear monitors like a conspiracy. I'm listening to them talk about what we were taking. So just for the end, now that we've all waited this long, you probably know it just goes la 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 da 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 da. That was pretty simple, Mariah Carey vocal. Let him know that every part and this part out. Peggy Jackson, and this is Here Comes Santa Claus, Right Down Santa Claus Way, House Top Celebration.
Thank you.
so much fun with you guys tonight, and there's a very special person in the audience that I wanted to say hello to. She is Mackenzie, is a Make-A-Wish child. So Mackenzie's here, and we're just really happy that you guys are both here, and we know that the real Christmas wish is for a kidney for Mackenzie. So. Super strong, and she's here tonight. Maybe one more song and then bedtime. Right, Marianne? What's it? Oh, Marianne's not even here on this song. Anyway, Mackenzie, we love you. We love your mom. There's a whole story when you guys watch this Christmas special, you'll see. But we're so happy that you're here tonight. So can we all give you a big hand? Let's give it.
Thank you.
but I don't think they are dressed yet. They're backstage. And I love you too. So the grass, I wanted to keep things moving. And what song are they trying to give me? Joe, you are just ready for that moment. Okay, so I recorded this song on my first Christmas album. We'd like to do it tonight for you as well. This is, we're waiting for choir and that too, because they are telling me to do a certain song, and I happen to know that the producer that this song has background vocals on it, as well as a choir. Discussion with the people that are talking yet again
to me via.
Okay, so we have no piano, so we can take the piano out if you want. Or, sorry, you guys, it's very rude for me to be talking to them right here, but they're talking to me, and I'm like, do I answer?
I love you. Should have had an entertaining moment with special guest JJ or Cha Cha or someone that's back there. So are you guys waiting for me to introduce the song? The director would love it if we introduced this song. So this is, again, another song we recorded on the first Christmas album, Merry Christmas. And this is one of the biggest Christmas songs ever.
Monitors.
We'll see you in 2 minutes.
We love you, Mariah.
You're beautiful.
Thank you.
doing that Thunderbird song. So I think that's why they stopped and started. I mean, it wasn't supposed to be over here. It was supposed to be the tree and Jim who were dancing, but can't mess with that thing on the floor anymore tonight, you guys. He says Nick's gonna be bad at me. He's supposed to have on his flat shoes as it is. Okay. Okay. Be right back with a special guest. Thank you.
Oh, come on,
song we did twice before, just from the middle of When Christmas Comes, because apparently, but don't expect me to know the ending exactly how they're doing over there. Yo. And audience, you've been very kind. Yeah, that's difficult. The problem is, Joe, that the kick from these things is a big echo. So turn up my ear things nice and loud, people. And then you shouldn't have a problem. Okay, loud as can be. It's happening. I'm excited. Okay, let's see. Eric, you know the endpoint? Jingle bells.
Thank you.
Thank you. Anyway, my mother was Mr. Carey. Yeah.